In the Manchester United versus Tottenham game, should Tottenham have been awarded a penalty for Alex Telles' handball? The answer is yes. Telles is far enough away from the ball and has his arm extended when the ball strikes him. In the same match, we also saw the ball strike the hand of Eric Dier. However, the referee did not give a penalty for this. The referee got this one wrong. Both instances should have resulted in penalties.